been almost a year since I made the last one. But now that the world has ended.
Now to Australia, where they're facing those massive fires.
Retired Los Angeles Lakers basketball star Kobe Bryant has been killed in a helicopter crash.
And more than 100,000 people have died around the world from COVID-19.
Not now. Murder hornet.
Traveling with girls be like.
So essentially what happened here is that I cut out a whole day and I'm gonna quick fire run through what we did on this day so that I can get to the more interesting parts of our trip.
Rissa, why are we late? I feel like this is your fault.
See you next to Conversation on the left is a fish optimum fire.
Rissa, we're gonna fall.
And there's a restaurant in the cave. Looks like the lamest restaurant ever.
Alright, someone please tell me that this is it for today.
She liked petty crime, she had green eyes like Mountain Dew.
Michael here, back in the Canary Islands with Larissa and Yumi. And now we're headed to Grand Canaria.
We know somehow we all gotta go, but as long as we leave and leaving, we'll be leaving with some kind of dose. So into that day we expire and turn to vapors. Me and my capers, I'll be somewhere stacking plenty of papers. Keeping it real, back and still getting high. Cause life's a bitch and then you die.
We're making bets. Think she's gonna be able to pick it up?
Yes.
Easily? Or is there gonna be a struggle?
No, there won't be no struggle.
I was right, yeah.
Alright, glasses Michael here. We made it to the spot. Hat Michael is currently incapacitated.
We rented a car, and I think one of these is where we're staying. So we got heels, son.
This is amazing.
We have a dumb swimming pool, and we have better ones on the top over here.
On the okay.
Well, hey, MTV Chris. Come on in. Oh, here is the view of Grand Canara.
Oh, damn.
We are headed to the mother beach.
Oh, fuck. Alright, bye.
All right, so here we have a Larissa taking her sweet ass time.